Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for all of his children. Let us shout to Satan, let my people go, the path to Mount Zion, the path to paradise. And today's topic is a lone voice. My name is Michael and I am the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. But before we start, please have a look at today's very important daily prophetic word and watch it to the end, because I have an amazing announcement to make. A confirmation has come through from the Lord, through the Holy Spirit, a confirmation that our work and our daily prophetic words are sent from the Lord. Have a look and watch the daily prophetic word for today, the 26th of June. So now let us return to the topic that we have today, a lone voice. I know that I am just a lone voice that is calling you out of Babylon and out of the world. I am a lone voice in all that clutter of news and worldly affairs and bickering over Bible verses and fighting over doctrines and fighting between denominations and religions. I am a lonely voice, but I will not stop. I am the voice that calls you out of all of it, that calls you out of the world, out of Babylon, out of the bondage and slavery to Satan and his minions. I might be a lonely voice, as Moses most likely was also a lonely voice. And the Israelites would have said, why should we leave our lives? Why should we go to another place? Why we should come out of Egypt when we have everything here, our friends, our houses, our properties? Yes, we are slaves, but we have a quiet and comfortable life here. Then Moses comes and says, you have to go with me. The Lord is calling you forth to go to Mount Sinai, to the mountain, to the wilderness. They would have said, no, Moses, we will never go. So I feel similar. I'm calling you out of the world, and very few people are listening. Very few people are coming forth. Very few people are understanding what I'm saying. Was it not the same with Abraham, when God called him forth out of his land and said, leave everything behind, your friends, your house, your riches, your family, everything, and move towards the land that I will show you? Abraham must have said, why, Father? I have all what I need. I can stay very comfortable in my place. I don't need anything else. But what was all the difference of these people? What was it? They obeyed the command of the Lord. They obeyed the command of the Father. They obeyed the command of Yahweh. Abraham left everything behind and he came out and he was blessed for it, abundantly blessed for it. The Israelites left everything behind and they were blessed with the gold and silver from Egypt, and they were blessed at Mount Zion and later blessed with the Promised Land. So now, this lone voice of Michael is calling you out to come out of the world and out of Babylon. My voice is very small within all this clutter. And most likely you have seen my comments under many YouTube videos. And you can also see that only very few people reacting to this comment that I made. Because they think, oh, this is just somebody, I don't know where he's coming from and what he's saying. But I am the lone voice that is calling you out of the world and out of Babylon. So please walk with me. Join me. Join our website, Triple Grace. Plenty of resources are there. Now, with all the confirmation that is coming up, not only for this on the Daily Prophetic Word today, but all the others that you see in the world, we are coming very close to the escape of the bride. And then afterwards, we have to move forward. If we are not part of the bride, of course I pray that each and every one of you will be part of the bride. But if not, then we have to move towards the mountain, towards Mount Zion, so that we then can be raptured into paradise. This is our destiny and our purpose, and on the way we have to gather in the harvest of the ages. So please listen to that lone voice. Listen to Michael. Make it spread the word. Subscribe, like, click the bell icon. Become part of the movement to glory. This is not a joke. The Lord is confirming it right and left. He's sending you confirmations every day. Just see them. Watch the YouTube videos. Everything is pointing to it. Come to the mountain. Come to Mount Zion. Give yourself up to the Father and to His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ. Listen to the lone voice. I want to take you out of the world and out of Babylon onto the path. And in a difference to other people who are saying maybe something similar, I have a solution for you. The Lord has helped me in the last 10 years to build a structure of societies of the rose, to build vehicles of you, like ministries for you, that you can enter, that you can establish yourself. And with this you can gather in the harvest, and with this you can walk towards Mount Zion. It will be so great when you receive your mention. I know many people have had dreams about mansions, and these fantastic places you will receive when you walk with us to Mount Zion. Oh, the Lord will tell you, well done, my children, well done. You have brought in as many people to righteousness as possible. And I love you for that dearly. And now you will receive your rewards, your crowns that promised, your mansion that promised, and your eternal life. So listen to this lone voice. And come to with us, walk with us towards Mount Zion. Thank you that you're listening to me. Thank you that you listen to this great Exodus series every day. May God bless you and your family abundantly. And I hope that you can escape. And if not, remember, this lone voice, Michael, is always there for you. You can walk with him to paradise. It is your choice. Choose wisely. Either the world or Yahweh, the only living God, the Father in heaven. I love you. And I will see you again tomorrow for the next topic. Have a great day. Do not forget to watch your daily prophetic word. Maranatha.